we made it to Long Lake. And we're waiting for Matthew and his family. We thought they'd be here by now, but... Long Lake Provincial Park in Alberta. It's a windy day. Sunny but windy, and it's cool. 15 degrees Celsius. Looks like they got a playground there for the kids and washrooms. This is the day use area. There's a camping area. There's a concession over there. We will make it over there. Looks like they have ice cream cones or similar. A nice place. It seems a nice place to bring a canoe. If there's any fish. I think there's a boat launch facility over a little bit. See if we can find it later. Shorts just in case, but I don't think I need them. I see a boat being launched over there, so maybe that's the boat launch area. Could have worn my shorts. It says no dogs in day use area. Huh. Dogs over there. Spot there, eh? Barbecue. He says he was bringing a barbecue.
Yeah, so.
I don't see a campfire thing here, anyways.
Yeah, there's
none. There's supposed to be a concession over here. See a ice cream cone sign and a deck, covered deck. Oh, I might be going out for an ice cream cone later. So they've got this, we've got a paved walkway between areas.